I mean, that's an interesting question. I think if I'd been asked that 2 or 3 years ago, I would have said not all that much. That just the sense of momentum, the sense of force behind, like, you know, the global movement of capital would overwhelm any attempt to restrain, you know, based on worries about climate change. But there is a change in that. There's a change that, you know, that's kind of taken me by surprise. Something that seems to be emerging a little bit out of the globalization movement. I think it's too early to tell exactly what's going to, where it's going to determine that. And I think we're already seeing kind of somewhat cynical and somewhat self-interested attempts at maybe capitalizing on a growing awareness or a growing concern about where the climate is headed. But I do feel a shift that's going on. I think it'll be interesting when politics maybe begin to revolve directly around notions of trying to prevent climate change. I don't think we've seen that yet. I think we're still seeing awareness. It seems to be more the beginning stages of a movement. But I think it may emerge as something more concrete, something more specific. And I think when it does enter the political arena in a more forceful way, it may be interesting what we might witness.